charged with murder and remanded to Lira Prison today. Lieutenant Colonel Nelson Ayebare, the former overall intelligence coordinator in charge of Langwes Sub-region, and his co-accused appeared before Lira Grade 1 Magistrate Iga Adiro. They were charged with murder, conspiracy to commit a felony, obstruction and neglect of duty.
The accused persons are Private Emmanuel Ogeta, Lieutenant Colonel Nelson Ayebale, Corporal Slight Basaja Balaba, Morris Oruk, Jimmy Okello, Boniface Ogwang, and others still at large. The magistrate read the charge to the accused persons and told them not to take a plea, as the offense of murder is only triable by the High Court. He advised the accused persons to apply for bail in the High Court. In the case of murder, it's alleged that the accused persons and others still at large on April 24, 2021, at Wingweng, a village in Oyam District, with malice aforethought, killed Ramejio Okello.
The gun of assassins are A25-5934 Private Ogeta Emmanuel.
Sir.
RO-0869. 5 Lieutenant Colonel Nelson Ayebare,
sir.
RA-15-5856 Corporal Basaja Balaba Slight,
sir.
Oruk Morris,
yeah.
Okello Jimmy,
yeah.
Sharon Nasunja, a lawyer representing the Colonel, applied for full disclosure of statements of the witnesses to enable the accused persons prepare for trial.
Your Honor, for purposes of preparation of my client's defense, I feel that prosecution is ordered to disclose all the statements, and we undertake to do it at our own cost.
The prosecution informed court that the investigation is still ongoing and pray that if the court is to accept the application, the particulars of the witnesses should not be disclosed. In his ruling, the magistrate declined to grant the prayer, saying there is still nothing to disclose since the matter is still under investigation.
When prosecuting this case, to enable her prepare for trial of her client, I've also considered the arguments of the state, whereas I'm alive to the legal requirement of full disclosure by the state. Given the fact that the state has informed the court that investigations still continue, and the defense lawyer is seeking disclosure of this evidence, whose investigations are not yet complete, in my view, there is nothing much to disclose.
This story was compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news in Lira District.